So here is a detailed look at 2014 calendar, because plenty of our subscribers asked to show the 2014 calendar. In 2014 calendar, you can see January 14 is Nabi Day, it's a public holiday. Then January 26th is the Republic Day, but this day is Sunday. And you can see the dates. January 1st is Wednesday, and the Malayalam month of Magaram starts on January 14, 2014. Okay, and in February calendar, you can see 2014 February, there are 28 days. And the public holiday is February 27, that is Shivaratri. And the 1st of February is Saturday. The Malayalam month of Kumbham begins on February 13. Okay, if you look at the March, in March you can see the Malayalam month of Meenam begins on March 15 in 2014. Okay, but this is the March 2014 calendar. And if you move to the month of April, you can see in April, April 14, that is public holiday because of Ambedkar Jayanti, and April 15 is Vishu. Then Good Friday on April 18, Easter Sunday is April 20. And if you are checking for the Malayalam month, then the Malayalam month of Medam begins on April 14 in 2014. Okay, now we can check the calendar in 2014 May. The month of May, May 1st is May Day, and the Malayalam month of Edavam begins on May 15. So this is the May 2014 calendar. And if we move to the month of June also, you can see that the Malayalam month of Midunam begins on June 15, 2014. So this is the June 2014 calendar. So okay, now let's move to the next month. In the month of July, you can see that July 28 is Ramzan in 2014. Then July 26 is Karkida Vavam. And the Malayalam month of Karkidakam begins on July 17 in 2014. And in the month of August, you can see August 15 is a public holiday because it is the Independence Day in India. And you are searching for the Malayalam month, then I'll say that the Chingam starts on 2014. August 17, this is the August calendar for you. Okay, let's move to the September calendar. And in the month of September, you can see the Onam is on Onam Thiruvanam is Sunday, September 7, 2014 is Thiruvanam day. Uttaradam, the first Onam is on September 6th. Then third Onam is on September 8. Okay, and in this you can see that in September calendar, the Malayalam month of Kanni begins on 17th September 2014. Now we can move to the month of October. October 2 is Gandhi Jayanti, and Mahanavami and Vijayadashmi comes on this is October 2 and October 3, the Diwali is on October 5, sorry, Bakrid was on October 5, Sunday, Diwali on Wednesday, October 22. And if you are looking for the Malayalam month, then you can see that Malayalam month of Tulam begins on 18th October 2014. And finally, the November and December. In November, you can see November 3 is Muharram. And if you are looking for the Malayalam months, then the Malayalam month of Vrishchikam begins on November 17, Monday, that is the Malayalam month starting. So this is the November 2014 calendar for you. Okay, and now let's check the December 2014 calendar. In December 25 is Christmas, it is on a Thursday. And the Malayalam month of Dhanu in 2014 was on started on December 16. So if you understood 2014 calendar, subscribe our channel. Thank you.